You may think I have the body of a weak and feeble woman.
But I have the heart and stomach of a king.
And a king of England, too.
And think foul scorn that pain
or strain or fear of failure
should dare invade the borders of my realm. To which,
rather than any dishonor shall grow by me,
I myself will take up arms. I myself will be your general, judge,
and rewarder of every one of your virtues on the field of play.